man, it's your boy XDF, man, and welcome back to some more Last of Us Remastered. So we're gonna continue where we left off. Where we left off, Hunters was trying to kill Ellie. So let's go ahead and continue our story. And so obviously these guys, they were part of the Hunters group, like a whole organization. And you know, Joel and Ellie fucked them boys up, and now they after us. You know what I'm saying? So we're going to go ahead and continue the story. We're going to beat the game before the second one come out, which is in approximately, I would say, about 15 more days. 15, 16 more days. So, hope you guys are ready for the new Last of Us Part 2. I will be streaming it on my channel. I will be playing it. I will be uploading videos daily for that game. I'm excited for it. And another games I'm looking forward to is the Ghost of whatever, the Samurai game, that shit. A few other games, you know, so please, for you guys that do watch my channel, for you guys who do support me, I appreciate everything you guys do. I appreciate all the support, man. So let's go ahead and get into this game.
I need to go around. Yeah. Get back to Joel.
Where is she?
Oh, shit.
She fell down the hill somewhere. I don't see her, though. Right there.
Motherfuckers. Alrighty, come on. So these boys after blood. But we're gonna go ahead and get inside. They're trying to kill Ellie right now, so we keep her safe. Got to hold her down. We got some pistol ammo. Got 4 shots. We got our bow. For the bow, we got some pipe bombs and 1 Molotov. We got a rifle, so I'm gonna try to keep this shit. We are at a disadvantage. It is Ellie, she's a little girl, 15 years old. We do not want to fight in grown ass men, or she will get our ass whooped. So we're gonna keep it stealthy. We're gonna try to make sure she don't get seen. If she do get seen, we're gonna pull out the tool and we're gonna get the bus or something. We got another arrow, we full though. Where they at? I hear him.
How many of our guys were killed? Huh? I didn't know that was her. Screw David then. I ain't taking a chance with this. I just want to finish up and go. Freezing my ass.
They outside, we're gonna post up right behind this guy.
Go check the house.
Wait for one of them to make a mistake. Would it come inside? That shit. Okay, we got the shotty now. Handle the shotty? Probably can. Let's keep looking around. That's a bunch of arrows on this motherfucker. Like I said, we're gonna try to keep it stealthily. If they do see us, we just pulling out the strap and we going ham. know what I'm saying? They ain't gonna take no chances. Alright, let's see. Yeah, we gotta craft some health kits. Ain't gonna use it yet, though. You got Ellie fucked up. Think his shit gonna be sweet. Bar here, yeah. Get that. Ammo. What else we got? Yeah, we gravy now. What else can we make? Make another pipe bomb. We don't need no more pipe bombs though. Yo. Yeah, get it around. I'll take backside though. Ready. Come through there. Yeah. Shit. Where's this motherfucker? Did he call him back down? Getting baby Rambo. Baby Rambo. You know what I'm saying?
I'm gonna find you.
Ellie out here smoking these. Hey, which way he going? Going up that way? He going up. Anybody else? He right there. He gonna turn around? Yep, he did. I know everybody around here dead. I'm gonna go back and grab those other arrows. There's some right over here in this house. Hey, yeah. Gotta always know what you gotta know your surroundings. I'm back, grab those extra two arrows. Let's go. We strapped two. Then we gonna have about the shoddy. Alrighty. Go look around. And Ellie holding it down though, you know what I'm saying? It's way easier to be stealthy with her, I think, because she's so small. You know what I'm saying? Joel, I always get caught with that nigga. Well, not all the time, but sometime, you know.
Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here.
Go ahead and get so.
You got this, LA. Okay, don't fall in the water. Don't fall in. Oh, shit. This damn thing is blocking me.
So I gotta move it.
Hang in there, Joel.
There they go. I just see three of them. I think I just see three of them. All right, Ellie. See what you got?
Gonna find you.
Fuck. Got his ass.
There she is.
And it's another one.
Whoa.
Oh, there she. Oh, shit. trying to fight me. Ah, bitch, nigga. That shit down. Liquid. Shit, what's down here? Yeah. Another health kit. Damn right. Oh shit. Where the fuck you shooting from? What's in there? Oh, that's out the window. Start dumping out of nowhere. Where the fuck these niggas coming from? Oh, get out of there. To put her ass asleep. Damn.
How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
No. No, I promise. It's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
Fucking that shit up.
Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary. I've been quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm gonna be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
Are you trying to get the fuck out of down his ass?
You stupid little girl. You are making it very difficult to keep you alive. What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger.
Yeah.
How did you put it? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
Don't worry, Eddie. Joel to the rescue. Joel to the rescue, little shorty. I'm coming, my darling.
she run off to?
Oh, shit.
Where is she?
Your ass down. I don't run. You run from me? Splattered that boy shit right here, though. I splattered this nigga shit. Look at that boy. Dead in the hole. You tried to run. Those sad boys. Well, don't let them get you. Nigga start running. Was pussy, man. Excuse me.
Exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you, I ain't lying. I ain't. Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right.
I believe it.
No, wait!
Ooh, crack that bullshit. Damn, wait. Poor Ellie.
Come on.
Let's go! Stop!
Ellie, a fighter, boy.
I warned you.
I'm infected!
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it!
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
Yeah. All right, guys, I'm gonna cut it right here. I'm gonna catch you guys in my next video, man. Oh shit, we gotta go. If you guys enjoyed this video, please. Please comment, and we out, man. We gone.